road again, Daddy. We're just down the road.
Yeah, we are on the road.
Yeah, but we're just down the road, so we're not getting on the road again. See?
No, we're...
Come on, why don't y'all go back to sleep?
Okay.
A picnic table over there, and then there's a seat right here as well.
Bath areas down, they're right there.
Nice.
So we can literally just walk right through right
there. That's perfect.
That's amazing.
And then there's the fire pit.
Picnic table, and then there's a
cabin. Last two times we went camping, we did a tent, but this time we decided to do a cabin, and it was so cool.
So I'm currently on the top bunk, and I'm dressing my dolls out of their travel outfits. And there's my brother.
I'm eating Cheeto Puffs.
And so here's Adeline. I just finished dressing her, and then I'm gonna dress Gia in this outfit that I made before we left. And yeah, I think we're just gonna hang out at the site and. Then tomorrow we'll do some fun stuff, so yeah. Bum-bum. Going to get food. But I get one. Wait, I'm gonna put Gia on there and take a picture.
I can't wait for it.
Wait, I wanna get on. Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh. It does not look that scary until you're on it, and then it's really scary whenever you're actually on it. Go, but not very fast.
Speed up a little.
And there we are, leaving the park. We're back at the camp. Yay, it broke.
It did not.
Watching good old SpongeBob.
Alright guys, so I just changed into my pajamas and we're watching SpongeBob and we're fixing to go to bed. So that's pretty much it for day one of camping, and we have some fun stuff planned tomorrow to do, and so you guys will see that in like 2 seconds. So good night guys.
Bye YouTube.
So it's the next day and Daddy, what are we actually doing today?
The animal thing.
We're gonna go see, do like an animal safari. So I have Adeline dressed in this cute outfit, and then I have Gia dressed in this cute outfit. And I'm gonna switch them out for different events so I can pick out pictures. So yeah. Where are we going?
Down the dirt road.
Yeah.
Great. Down to follow the grave.
But where are we going after the Great Dirt Road?
Animal Safari thing?
Gray Cement.
Then what's after the Gray Cement?
Hey, how are you?
towards my camera.
Boy, take a chance, will you let me ride? Way, oh, way, oh, oh. I could be the best thing in your life. Way, oh, way, oh, oh. You got me singing. Way, oh, way, oh, oh. You look like a guy who could treat me right. Way, oh, way, oh, oh. Boy, take a chance, will you let me ride? Way, oh, way.
Okay, I got the dolls over there, my camera's charging, and I got my phone charger, so now we're at an antique store.
Maybe let's take a drive, take a drive.
Alright, so we are back at the campsite now, and I think we're just going to sit here and chill out the rest of the night.
Okay. Got the stuff for s'mores. Eric, the trim here with my s'mores. Like, I can't get it, Mommy! No. It's on fire, help!
What?
Now it's burnt, but that's okay. Another one.
Alright, so s'mores were super good, and now I'm just going to hang out with my family, and I'm also going to call my sister on the phone and FaceTime her, because she's actually at home right now with her friends. And so I'm going to say goodnight for tonight, and I will see you guys tomorrow morning. Okay guys, so it's day three of camping, I think, and we are going to the school place. Yeah. We're on top of a mountain. Out, and now we're walking down this trail. We're making a picnic. Okay, so we finished our picnic, and now we're going to this wildflower thing to take pictures of Adeline. This ant is carrying this dead moth.
May this moth rest in peace before it gets devoured by an ant.
So we are in downtown Roanoke, and we're going to this cool place. Wait, what's the place, Mama? This place. Hold on, it's not focused. That place. We're going there.
Come on. This is the cheese. Oh, these fish will tell you what they do.
It's Dory. Mommy, I found Dory.
Look, a turtle.
So the thing that we wanted to see in this building today, so we're going all the way back down.
So, wait, what did we even do? So we walked around out, and then we this
cool church thing.
And now we're gonna go back to the campsite and hang out and cook dinner and stuff, so.
Another video of me talking in the mirror, but I suck at filming myself like this. So I'm gonna film in the mirror so I can actually see what I'm doing. Anyway, so we're back at camp now, and Roanoke was really fun and really cool. And now we are just hanging out at the camp. We just ate dinner. My dad grilled some hamburgers on the fire thing. I don't know. And we're just gonna hang out and then go to bed, and yeah. All right guys, so it is day 4 of camping, and today is our last full day here. So today we're going to just do, go to this cool lookout thing on top of the mountain. And then we are going to just hang out at the campsite and not really do much. I think I'm gonna go take photos of Gia and Adeline together on the campsite, and that's pretty much it. And then tomorrow we pack up and leave and go home. And so yeah, I'm gonna film as much as I can. Probably not a lot, just cause we're not doing anything interesting or like that. So yeah, but yeah.
Ice cream on top of a mountain. Okay, so we're done here.
Okay, so me and my brother are walking around in the campsite. I have Gia and Adeline here, and I have a stick. My brother has a stick. And the campsite is literally almost empty because there's barely anybody here because everybody left this morning. But yeah, I'm just walking around taking sibling photos of Gia and Adeline, and I thought I'd show you guys this because it's kind of cool that there's like no one here. I mean, there's a few people here and there, but barely anybody. Alright guys, so we are back at the cabin again. I feel like that's something I've been saying way too much, but anyway, we just finished eating dinner and we're going to go down to the rec center and play some mini golf, I think, and then we're going to come back and do s'mores and go to bed and get ready to leave tomorrow and travel the really long car ride home. So yeah.
Oh, it's on fire.
Can you blow it off?
Did it blow off, honey? Oh, that's a good one.
Yeah.
No, but I'm supposed to
light
it.
All right, son, don't hit me in the eyeball.
Do you want or not? Well, you want? Burnt.
You're gonna have to edit this.
All right, guys, it is the last night here. We're going to bed, and we will pick up tomorrow, I guess, and go home. So that's pretty much it for today, and I'll see you guys in the morning. Bye. Here, Daddy. Looks way tinier than I remember. My sister was here the whole time while we were gone tending the house and everything. She collected the mail and I got the new catalog. I got a package and I'm super excited because I've been waiting for the package for super duper long. I'm so excited. Okay, so one of the contestants in AG and DM made us shirts for all the finalists, and here's my shirt that I got. It's a little wrinkly, but oh my gosh. And me and my dad designed this. Oh, there's my camera shot. Me and my dad designed this design, so it has all of our dolls' names. There's Natalie, and I chose the color blue for mine. So I'm gonna put this on one of my dolls in a second. She also sent a poster, so there's her doll that was in the contest. And I think her doll's name was Lauren, I'm pretty sure. I love it. So pretty. So thank you so much. I love it, love it, love it. So here's Caroline in the shirt. It's so cute. Thank you so much, Serena. I love it so much. I hope I'm saying your name right. But thank you. I love it so much. And I'm so happy to be home. Thank you guys so much for watching this vlog. I know it's probably not the best thing in the world, but that's all we've got. So I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!